science, not fiction.
I miss Barack. Solidarity.
These words mean that we, the people, have the power to change the systems.
We vote people into the government, but at the end of the day, it's our voices that drive change.
That is our job as citizens, as people, as humans, to resist unfairness and stand up for what's right.
The resistance is growing is because I'm very clearly knocked up.
Every single woman has been in a place at some point where a man discouraged her.
Nevertheless, she persisted. There's a reason that phrase went viral.
Toppling the patriarchy is still a huge goal of women around the world.
Being a feminist is my life's work. Protecting women's rights is my life's work.
Now more than ever, the fight has to continue.
It's the only thing we can do, really, is use our voice, and there's an enormous power in that.
This whole movement is powered by people, and we just have to keep being the biggest pain in the ass of all times, and we will win. We're winning already.